I am going to read an email that I got from a viewer, an ex-vegan story from Mina. She wrote, "My name is Mina and I am a 28-year-old Swedish woman living in Norway for 8 years. I was vegan for 7.5 years. When the vegan pick was taken, I had been vegan for 7 years. I was brought up in a family of hunters and we had our own chickens and eggs as a kid, so I was raised on quality food. At 20, I went vegan because of the animals, but it was also fueled by an eating disorder, which continued during these 7.5 years. I did every vegan diet out there, low carb, high carb, whole foods, regular vegan, fruitarian, detox, fasting, cleansing, you name it. In February 2021, I had been questioning veganism for about 6 months due to going into ED recovery, and I was hit with cravings for thick Greek yogurt and eggs. I tried everything to make some vegan replication, but nothing satisfied my craving. That led me to watching a lot of ex-vegan YouTube, including yours, and on the 23rd of May 2021, I had my first piece of cheese. From then on, I have tried most animal foods and eat them every day at every meal. Man, how could I miss out on cheese? Since leaving veganism, I have finally fully recovered from my eating disorder. My hair is growing back. I have gotten so many baby hairs. My energy is better than ever. I feel mentally strong, grounded, and more happy. I feel like I am part of society and can finally enjoy cake. I love cake and family gatherings without thinking twice about what is in the food. It is one of the best decisions I ever made. The vegan pick is from December 2020 after 7 years of veganism, and the ex-vegan pick is from October 2021. 5 months ex-vegan. I have no makeup on in any of the pictures. I only have a lash lift in the ex-vegan one.